This print is by Ando Hiroshige from the story of the 47 samurai, also known as the Chūshingura. This depicts Act 10 in the kabuki play. Over Hiroshige's lifetime, he did about 10 illustrated versions of this famous tale, and this was the fifth one he did around 1835 to 1839. It has been backed, as you can see. I love this night scene with the curious neighbors and the dogs barking while the samurai are knocking on the door.